Hi guys, I just want to do a quick video to show you how to draw trees using the bigger brush here. It's a fairly simple technique here. So what I do is I just mix some cadmium, scarlet and some French ultramarine. And what you want to start doing is just literally using the full length of the brush, just drag down the side of the brush down, and then what you want to do is just slightly lift up so that the dragging upwards, and then only the tip sort of touches, and then lift off the paper to form a branch. Start again, so using the flat part of the brush, just literally just slowly lift up, and then there's another branch there. It's a kind of effective way to do trees here. Just move the brush across. Works really well on very textured paper, I find. Couple more, just focusing on moving towards the tree trunk. As you can see, the tree's starting to take shape now. So you want to start from the canopy at the top and drag all the way down. Down to the trunk now. So you want to repeat a couple more times. Just applying a bit more of more paint to the brush to form the base of the tree. We can then start to create a bit of some ground. Some grass there. And dropping some posts. You can sort of apply a bit more to the canopy here, just to keep it show more the leaves on the top of the tree. It's a very sort of light wash. Just move the bigger brush around. give it a bit of density. There you go. Here's the nice simple demonstration on how to paint a tree.
Thank you very much for watching.